I'm Fred Mazzella, I'm the founder of BlaBlaCar. It all started with a personal experience. I needed to get back to my home place for Christmas time, and all the trains were full. So in the end, my little sister came and picked me up in Paris. There are some spaces on the highway where you see the trains which were full, and I saw all the cars which were empty. I was like, oh my God, there's an opportunity here. Why does it not exist? So I'll make it. BlaBlaCar is a solution for drivers and passengers who go to the same place to share the ride. Drivers with empty seats will propose them to passengers going the same way, and BlaBlaCar connects them. Usually it's on distances of about 80 to 300, 400 miles, so it's long distances. And it allows the drivers to save a lot of money on their operating costs for the cars. And it allows the passengers to have a very low-cost alternative to any other means of transport because they are just sharing the cost with the drivers. So the reason why we are named BlaBlaCar is because among all preferences that you choose when you register, you can choose if you talk a lot or not, if you're chatty or not in the car, and you say if you are blah, 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 or blah, 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 and it says if you talk a lot or not. Today, BlaBlaCar has been deployed in 22 countries. It's a community of 30 million people. It's growing very rapidly. We are in most European countries. We're also in countries like Russia, Turkey, India, Brazil, and Mexico. Well, the simple fact that you have several people per car instead of several cars per people explains why it's better for the environment when we share on our rides. We have this partnership with a project which is called Pure Project. We made that each time there is one booking made on the service on BlaBlaCar, we will preserve 1 square meter of forest. And there are so many empty cars everywhere. I mean, all the cars are empty on the planet almost. We have to expand everywhere where you have empty cars and sailboats. When you know that there is no interaction without trust, and there is no economy without interaction, you see that there is no economy without trust. And what we are creating here is a brand new network of trust in between individuals, which means we are at the very beginning of a new era. That's why we said we are entering the trust age. We have developed this option, which is a ladies-only option, because sometimes women would prefer to have a social interaction with only women. And so that's an easier way to make sure you create a social interaction which is in adequation with what the people are looking for. It is really a community of people helping each other, and then we are the architecture, the tool, so that everybody can interact safely to ride together. We use all the digital tools which are available. We allow all the members to rate each other. Passengers will rate drivers, drivers will rate passengers. This is a good indicator of the behavior of everyone. So all this creates lots of indicators for building trust in the community, and that's also what drives the activity, because when you arrive on the profile of someone, people feel they know the person with whom they will be ride-sharing even better than their neighbor or their colleague, because they have lots of information and they know that we have performed checks, they have ratings of previous rides. So that's how we create this trust environment in which people can travel together safely. This is a very new and convenient way to travel, and you will meet locals. You'll find people who are passionate about the regions you will be going to, because usually they know the region you're going to because they're going there too. So they'll explain you things that you may not even find in guides. But then you'll have to choose if you are blah, 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 or blah, blah, blah. And I advise you to be blah, blah, or blah, 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 because you'll learn a lot of things.